St. Paul of the Cross said, "The Passion of Jesus is the greatest and most overwhelming work of God's love." To pray the way of the cross requires only that you meditate before each station. Before each station, you may say a short prayer. "We adore you, O Christ, and we bless you, because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world." You may also say an Our Father, Hail Mary, and Glory be to the Father. If you need more time for meditation, just pause the slide before you proceed on to the next one. The first station, Jesus is condemned to death. Pilate brought Jesus outside and said to the people, "Look at your king." At this they shouted, "Away with him! Crucify him!" Then Pilate handed Jesus over to be crucified. God, you came to save us. May we never send you away. The second station, Jesus carries his cross. Jesus was led away, and carrying the cross by himself, went out to what is called the place of skulls, Golgotha. By your holy cross, O Jesus, make me strong and able to take up the cross I must bear. Station number 3, Judas falls for the first time. Jesus emptied himself and took the form of a slave, being born in the likeness of men. He humbled himself to death and a cross. By your first fall, O Jesus, give your risen grace to those who fall and cannot rise. Station number 4, Jesus meets his mother. Simeon said to Mary, his mother, "This child is destined to be the downfall and rise of many in Israel, a sign that will be opposed, and you yourself shall be pierced with a sword, so that the thoughts of many hearts will be laid bare. Mary, how shall I know your sorrow, your tears beyond compare? Deep in my heart, stand watching and call my memory there." Station number 5, Simon helps carry the cross. A man named Simon of Cyrene was coming in from the fields, and they pressed him into service to carry the cross. By your meeting with the Cyrenian, my Jesus, may we find you in the stranger and in the needy we meet. Station number 6, Veronica wipes the face of Jesus. He who welcomes you welcomes me, and he who welcomes me welcomes him who sent me. And I promise that whoever gives a cup of cold water will not want for a reward. a towel, a cup of water, a loving word. By your meeting with Veronica, Lord, help us value such small things, so great, when given in your name. Jesus falls the second time. But I am a worm and no man, the scorn of all, despised by the people. All who see me scoff at me. By your second fall, O Lord, remember how weak we are. Remember our helplessness. Remember our human frailty and come to our assistance. Station number 8, Jesus meets the women. A great crowd of people followed him, including women, who beat their breasts and lamented over him. Women wept as you passed and you said, "Weep not for me, but for your children." Keep the grace of this meeting alive in our hearts, Lord. Keep us concerned for humanity's children. Station number 9, Jesus falls the third time. I am like water poured out. All my bones are racked. You have brought me down to the dust of death. By your third fall, O Lord, give us courage before our trials and patience to go on. Help us in our need. Station number 10, Jesus is stripped of his garments. They stripped off his clothes and began to mock him, saying, "All hail, King of the Jews!" Stripped of all dignity, you had nothing of your own. By your despoilment, O Lord, clothe us in your mercy, which is rich beyond words. Station number 11, Jesus is nailed to the cross. After carrying his cross, Jesus came to the place of the skull, in Hebrew, Golgotha. There they crucified him and two others with him. By your riven hands and feet, Lord, help those fixed to a cross by long illness or misfortune. Station number 12, Jesus is crucified. Jesus said, "I thirst," and they gave him wine. "It is finished," he cried and gave up his spirit. Shall we not stand watching, Lord, mourning the sins you bear, rejoicing in the pardon you bestow? Station number 13. Jesus is taken down from the cross. When the soldiers came to Jesus and saw that he was already dead, the soldiers thrust a lance into his side, and blood and water flowed out. By your holy death, O Lord, give us an unfailing trust in God. Commend us to your Father's hand. Station number 14, Jesus is buried. Joseph of Arimathea asked Pilate for the body of Jesus and wrapped it in perfumed oils. Then he buried Jesus in a tomb close at hand. Lord, help us rise again after dying with you. May all who have fallen asleep rise again. On the third day, Christ rose again. Suddenly, without warning, Jesus stood before them and said, "Peace, do not be afraid. Go and carry the news to the others, that they are to go to Galilee, where they will see me." May the sufferings of our Lord follow you all through your life and grant you the blessings that will bring you to eternal glory when we meet all together in heaven. Amen.